Parasitism is a symbiotic relationship between two different species in which one species benefits by harming the other. In this example, the mosquito is biting its host to receive nutrients. This is good for the mosquito because it's getting food. But it's costing the host blood, and more importantly, it's opening the host up to infection and disease. That's bad for the host. Because this is beneficial for the mosquito, but harmful to the host, this is an example of parasitism.